Hello there, and welcome all you beautiful souls. My name is Alex, aka In the Bat Loop. Yes, Spirit Halloween is opening up its doors throughout America. You have to go to the website to see if your local spirit store is open. Some of them are opening in the month of August, some in the month of September, so you need to just be on the lookout. Animatronics are out, costumes are out. It was opening day for my local store, so not everything is out, but I'll slowly show you different videos. But some of the animatronics were out, and like I said, costumes and merch. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the spookiness. For the most part, a lot of things were from last year. I'm noticing some shirt designs right here that were from last year, and then some new ones. So yeah, you can get a shirt design at the Spirit Halloween store. And if you're a huge Scream fan, they have the different masks. They even have the one from the Scream movie, the What's Up Scream, and so I thought that was funny and cool. They have different designs with the face, the ghost face mask. As you can see, there's that one, and I believe I showed it in the costume right above. You might have to rewind it and pause it, but the one to the right had an interesting mask color to it. So yeah, if you're a big fan of Ghostface, you can get that. First, they will have Wednesday Addams with her headless doll, Morticia Addams, and they do have Gomez Addams and Cousin It. So you have a couple options for the Addams family this year.